desperado.
What's up, you guys? KC Aviation here, coming at you with another Gemini Jets airport update video. Today I'll be doing Sacramento International Airport. Once again, this is a one-time airport. I do have one new model in this update too, so that should be cool. I'm not gonna say much, so first up, touching down, I have a FedEx Express Air MD-11F arriving from Memphis. Right here, taxiing out onto the runway is a Southwest Airlines 737-800 split scimitars with service to Kahului. This is actually my new model. I traded it with this guy on Instagram. Shout out to AdamJ2024 on Instagram. Definitely go check out his store, AdamJ2024_store. He's got some nice stuff there, and I definitely recommend trading with him. It's a real nice model. Next up, I have a Delta Airlines A321 currently taxiing for departure. This aircraft will be heading out to Minneapolis, St. Paul. Next, at gate 7, is an American Airlines 737-800. Currently boarding passengers, this aircraft will be heading out to Dallas, Fort Worth. Right here, at gate 5, is a United Express operated by ExpressJet ERJ-175. Right now, it is getting fuel and bags. This guy will push back shortly for Los Angeles. Last, at gate 2, I have a Southwest Airlines 737-800 split scimitars. This aircraft came in from Phoenix Sky Harbor, and it will be heading out to San Diego. That does conclude this airport update. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel, and turn on that notification bell so you never miss any future videos. I will see you guys later.